Hello guys, in this video we are going to talk about Azalea's final farewell. Let's discuss this video in deep detail. But before going to detail, I wanna say if you didn't subscribe my channel, then please subscribe and press the bell icon too. Let's discuss this video in detail. Azalea's final farewell. Ashley Kane and Sophia Voraji throw epic marquee party after their baby daughter's funeral with Lion King decor, dancing fireworks and balloons. Following her tragic death from leukemia, aged just 8 months, Azalea lost her battle with acute myeloid leukemia in April when she was just 8 months old. She was diagnosed with the rare disease when she was 2 months old, and her parents chronicled her battle on social media, gained worldwide recognition and a huge fundraising drive. Ex on the Beach star Ashley 30 and Sophia 35 welcomed supporters to line the streets of Newton on Friday as a horse-drawn carriage made its way to the private service. The couple named her Lion King themed funeral Azalea Day, with references to her nickname Lickly Lion. Later on Friday, the couple honored their late daughter with the marquee party following her emotional funeral. Ashley and Sophia gathered their nearest and dearest for the huge get-together, in which mourners danced, drank and laughed while surrounded by incredible decor honoring the little girl for help and support caring for children with life-limiting and life-threatening conditions. Please connect together for short lives on 0808808100 or visit www.togetherforshortlives.org.uk. Ashley Kane and his partner Sophia Voraji honored their dear late daughter Azalea with an epic Lion King themed party following her emotional funeral on Friday. The ex on the beach star 30 and clinician 35 gathered their nearest and dearest for the huge get-together, in which mourners danced, drank and laughed while surrounding by incredible decor honored the little girl. Azalea passed away last month, aged just 8 months, following a brave battle with acute myeloid leukemia. Following her diagnosis with a rare condition, aged just 2 months, after chronicling her battle on her respective social media accounts through her short life, brave Ashley and Sophia, along with their family, documented the celebration of their beloved girl with a series of incredible insight into the day, in which they partied alongside their supporters. Azalea's final farewell. Ashley Kane and his partner Sophia Voraji honored their late daughter Azalea with an epic Lion King themed party, her emotional funeral on Friday. Azalea's image was projected around the marquee, which was filled with balloons and laden with King Lion themed decoration in a nod to the tot's nickname, Lickly Lion. And thanks for watching the video.